D'accord, je vais commencer maintenant. It is very overwhelming to get emergency orthopedic operated again this year. I've been emergency operated once already this year, 2023, and I'm very scared for my orthopedic operation tomorrow. I already went through two huge, extremely overwhelming operations this year. I want to thank my dear mother for everything my mother has done for me. I want to thank my dear brother and my family for everything they've done for me. I am far away from being healed, and I'm fighting to remove all of my overwhelming implants away from my polytrauma body, with 151 fractures. 151 fractures. I have many more operations left to become totally implant-free, steel plate-free, and titanium-free. I want to thank the hospital who saved my life in France, in Marseille. Un jour, je remercierai le service de traumatologie de l'hôpital Nord avec ma puissante présence reconnaissante. Bien sûr, avec plaisir poétique. Voilà. One day I will thank you with my powerful, grateful, magic presence. I want to thank my hospital where I live for removing many overwhelming implants from my body this year, 2nd of March. 2023. Unfortunately, I have to take out my 44 centimeters intramedullary rod, intramedullary nail in my femur that I got in April this year, 2023. And orthopedic trauma surgeons have to operate in a new clean intramedullary nail that is also 44 centimeters long. And a 44 centimeters nail that is not infected into my right thigh again. Into my right thigh again. So my broken thigh in two pieces can heal without the bacteria infection. Long story why, but my femur got infected and I don't have access to a nurse 24/7. Where I live, who could prevent the infection from happening. No, I don't got that, unfortunately. I don't have a nurse access 24/7. And I am gonna be extremely brain fatigued and immobile again after my overwhelming orthopedic operation tomorrow. No doubt. I have to go through this again, unfortunately, because this is the way forward in my healing process. May God bless all of my friends and my family, and if you care about the planet, don't fly with an airplane or use the car if you don't want our planet to be warmer. If you want our forests to burn and our seas and oceans to overheat because of you as a rich person wanting to add more CO2 emissions, well, then go ahead. I am not a stupid idiot. I care about our planet. No cars, no airplanes. And if you're buying makeup, cars, and clothes all the time, stop buying that too. It is not sustainable with all of the plastics you buy that transforms into microplastics, polluting our fishes, because they are eating your plastic pollution waste. Our birds too. And if you are my friend or want to be my friend, you can add me on Instagram. My name is Prana Poet in one word. And if you're a member of the team Slow, I miss you too. Indeed. Keep it slow, y'all. And I wish you a good day without people who wants to have vacation for a few weeks by using the car or an airplane. My name is not Titanic. My name is Prana. And I'm fighting to become titanium free and orthopedic plate free. Sans titane, sans implant métallique dans mon cœur, voilà. Et un grand merci à mes professeurs de français, Madame Olivia et Monsieur Benoît, en G67 et S14, qui m'ont appris le mot bébé. Merci beaucoup. Hope you are well. Hope you're all well, my dear friends and my dear family. I don't feel good at all.